Two lanes on eastbound I-96 in Livingston County east of Childson Road will be closed. That starts Friday. Crews will be fixing the pavement. After 5 p.m. on Saturday the 24th, one lane will be closed for the same thing. Everything should be wrapped up by 5 a.m. Monday.